A wandering minstrel I, a thing of shreds and patches, of ballad songs and snatches, and dreamy lullaby. My catalogue is long, through every passion ranging, and to your humours changing, I tune my supple song. I tune my supple song.
As someday it may happen that a victim must be found, I've got a little list of society offenders who might well be underground and who never would be missed. There's the pestilential nuisances who write for autographs, or people who have flabby hands and irritating laughs, or children who are up in dates and floor you with them flat, or persons who in shaking hands shake hands with you like that, and all third persons who on spoiling tete-a-tetes insist they none of them be missed. There's the banjo serenader and the others of his race, and the piano organist, I've got him on the list, and the people who eat peppermint and puff it in your face, they never would be missed. Then the idiot who praises with enthusiastic tone all centuries but this and every country but his own, and the ladies from the provinces who dresses like a guy and who doesn't think she dances but would rather like to try, and that singular anomaly, the lady novelist, I don't think she'd be missed. I'm sure she'd not be missed. And that Nisi Prius nuisance who just now is rather rife, the judicial humorist, I've got him on the list. All funny fellows, comic men, and clowns of private life, they'd none of them be missed. An apologetic statesman of a compromising kind, such as, what do you call him, thing, and Bob, and likewise, never mind, and what's his name, and also, you know who, the task of filling up the blanks I'd rather leave to you. But it really doesn't matter whom you put upon the list, for they'd none of them be missed.
If I were a rich man, idle, 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 dumb, all day long I'd biddy, biddy, bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Idle, 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 dumb. If I were a biddy, biddy rich, idle, 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 idle man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen, right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can, and each loud muck, 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 would land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. Oi! If I were a rich man, idle, 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 dum, all day long I'd biddy, biddy, bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Diddle, 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 dum. If I were a biddy, biddy rich, diddle, 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 diddle man. Is this the little girl I carried. Is this the little boy at play? I don't remember growing older. When did they? When did she get to be a beauty? When did he grow to be so tall? Wasn't it yesterday when they were small? Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset. Swiftly flow the days. Ceilings turn overnight to sunflowers, blossoming even as they gaze. Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, swiftly fly the years. One season following another, laden with happiness and some enchanted evening, you may see a stranger. You may see a stranger across a crowded room, and somehow you know even then that somewhere you'll see her again and again. Some enchanted evening, someone may be laughing. You may hear her laughing across a crowd. And night after night, as strange as it seems, the sound of her laughter will sing in your dreams. Impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, little right, the unrightable wrong. To love, pure and chaste from afar. To try, when your arms are too weary. To reach, the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star. No matter how hopeless, no matter how far. To fight for the right, without question or pause. To be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know, if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star.
Set aside and mortified and mortified.
My brain it teems with endless schemes, both good and new, for titty-poo, for titty-poo. But if I flit, the benefit that I diffuse, the town would lose. Now every man to aid his clan should plot and plan as best he can.
I heard one day a gentleman say that criminals who are cut in two can hardly feel the fatal steel, and so are slain without much pain. If this is true, it's jolly for you, your courage grew to bid us adieu.
I'm so proud. And so, although I'm ready to go, yet recollect what disrespected I neglect to thus effect the same direct. So I object.
And so, although I wish to go and greatly pine to brightly shine and take the line of a hero fight with grief on nine, I must decline.
And go and show both friend and foe how much you dare. I'm quite aware it's your affair. Yet I declare I take your share, but I don't much care.
I must.
I take your share, but I don't care.
I object.
Take your share, but I don't care.
I object.
Take your share, but I don't care.
I object.
Take
your share, but I don't
care.
I object.
Take your share, but I don't care.
I object.
To sit in solemn silence in a dull, dark dock, in a presidential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting the sensation of a short, sharp shock from a jibber jibby chopper on a big black block. To sit in solemn silence in a dull, dark dock, in a presidential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting the sensation of a short, sharp shock from a jibber jibby chopper on a big black block. A dull, dark dock, a lifelong lock, a short, sharp shock, a big black block. To sit in solemn silence in a presidential prison and awaiting the sensation from a jibber jibby chopper on a big black block.
I said to him, Dickie bird, why do you sit singing willow, tit, willow, tit, willow? Is it weakness of intellect, birdie, I cried, or a rather tough worm in your little inside? With a shake of his poor little head, he replied, it will all. He slapped at his chest as he sat on that bough, singing willow, tit willow, tit willow. And a cold perspiration bespangled his brow. Oh, willow, tit willow, tit willow. He sobbed and he sighed and a gurgle he gave. Then he plunged himself into the billowy wave. And an echo rose from the suicide grave. Oh, willow, tit willow, tit willow. Now I feel just as sure as I'm sure that my name isn't Willow, Tit Willow, Tit Willow. That was blighted affection that made him exclaim, oh Willow, Tit Willow, Tit Willow. And if you remain callous and obdurate, I shall perish as he did, and you will know why. Though I probably shall not exclaim as I die. Oh, willow, tit willow. It will
matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book and make me a perfect match. Matchmaker, matchmaker, I'll bring the veil. You bring the groom, slender and pale. Bring me a ring, for I'm longing to be the envy of all I see. For Pa, Pa, make him a scholar. For Ma, Ma, make him rich as a king. For me, well, I wouldn't holler if he were as handsome as anything. Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Night after night in the dark I'm alone, so find me a match of my own.
Since when are you interested in a match, Chava? I thought you just had your eye on your books. And you have your eye on the rabbi's son.
Why not? We only have one rabbi, and he only has one son. Why shouldn't I want the best?
Because you're a girl from a poor family. So whatever Yenta brings, you'll take. Right? Of course, right. Oh, Hoddle, oh, Hoddle, have I made a match for you? He's handsome, he's young. All right, he's 62, but he's a nice man, a good catch, true, true. I promise you'll be happy, and even if you're not, there's more to life than that. Don't ask me what. Chava, I found him. Will you be a lucky bride? He's handsome, he's tall. That is from side to side, but he's a nice man, a good catch, right? Right! You heard he has a temper. He'll beat you every night, but only when he's sober. So you're all right. Did you think you'd get a prince? Well, I do the best I can. With no dowry, no money, no family background. Be glad you got a matchmaker, matchmaker, you know that I'm still very young. Please take your time. Up to this minute, I misunderstood that I could get stuck for good. Dear Yenta, see that he's gentle. Remember, you were also a bride. It's not I'm sentimental. It's just that I'm terrified. Matchmaker, matchmaker, plan me no plans. I'm in no rush. Maybe I've learned playing with matches. A girl.
To life, l'chaim,
l'chaim, l'chaim,
to life. Is to the father I've tried to be.
Is to my bride to be.
Bring l'chaim to life, l'chaim, 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 to life. Life has a way of confusing us,
blessing and bruising us.
Bring l'chaim to life. God would like us to be joyful, even when our hearts lie panting on the floor.
How much more can we be joyful when there's really something to be joyful for?
To life, l'chaim! To title my daughter,
my wife! It gives you something to think about.
Something to drink about.
Drink l'chaim!
Montre!
Yes, what is it, Lizabou?
At Montre, drinks for everybody.
What's the big occasion, Lizabou?
I am taking myself a bride.
Who's the lucky one?
Tevye's eldest, Zeitel.
Mazel tov!
Today's a wolf to Tevye!
To
title your daughter?
My wife!
May all your futures be pleasant ones, not like our present ones. Bring L'chaim to life, L'chaim. L'chaim, L'chaim to life. It takes a wedding to make us say, let's live another day. Drink L'chaim to life. We'll raise a glass and sip a drop of schnapps in honor of the great good luck that favored you. We know that when good fortune favors to such men, it stands to reason we deserve it too. To us and our good fortune, be happy, be healthy, love life. And if our good fortune never comes, kiss to whatever comes. Drink L'chaim to life.
Choice. May you live to see a thousand reasons to rejoice.